Hey, this is YT Politics. I want to first say to this brother, whose account name is Israel Ritual Powers, man, your CG effects that you did on that video, man, it was out of this damn world, man. I just wanted to give you a couple of shots out for that, man. You know, keep up the good work, man. I mean, you made what I do like child's play, man. You know, like I said, I do artwork, but when you get into that movie graphics, man, you're dealing with some serious shit, man. But I advise all you brothers and sisters to check his video out, man. It's called Esau's Nightmare, and believe me, it's gonna be a fucking nightmare, man, the way he had it in that movie. Say goddamn Steven Spielberg ain't got nothing on you. But yeah, man, I want to talk about the stolen legacy. You know, some of you may know, you know, Richard the Lionheart, back in the medieval period of our history, also known as the Dark Ages. Yeah, our history had been stripped of us down to the bone, man. Queen Elizabeth, you know, Edward the First, you know, Charlotte, Queen Charlotte, George the Third, I mean, all kinds of kings and queens, all of them were Jews, you know. And like I say, their legacy and lineage go all the way back to the House of David, man. Like I say, these brothers, I got their videos posted on my blog. I advise you to go check it out. It's a 14 video series, and they go into, you know, extensive research and reports, you know, that, you know, with books that dates back all the way to the 1900s. I mean, these brothers did their research, and like I say, they took their time, and you know, they brought out a lot of information and a lot of iconoclasm. I mean, that's the main thing behind the cover up is you know, iconoclasm. And you look that word up, iconoclasm, you know, that it is, it says what it is, man. It means to deface the images, you know. And like I say, after the medieval period ended, and as they call it, the Renaissance, you know, to me it's just, you know, how they devise a way to, you know, create some shift of history, man. It was no shift of history. It was robbery. Criminal activity that took place, man. You know, the stealing of a legacy, man. Man, these so-called white folks, man, they whitewashed all of our pictures, man. Not some of them. All of them, just about. And it's just a few that's left that they left up, you know. But like I say, man, you know, that's the nature of the devil, man. The devil is covetous, envious, and, you know, it just has all kinds of, don't have no emotion, no soul, no conscience. All the devil knows is to live for the moment. I mean, it explains clearly, you know, just like when Esau, you know, he sold his birthright for a morsel of meat, man. He just cared about the moment. And that's the nature of the so-called white man. He want to relish the moment. But it's his own downfall is that he just can't live forever. That's his only weakness. And thank to our Lord Yahweh Bahashim Yahweh Shah, that he only has but a short time left, man. I mean, like I say, our kingdom getting ready to come, man, and we don't have to worry about restoring history. I mean, and I know some of you know that deep down that you're royalty, you know. So-called black, you know, Mexican, you know, Hispanic, what have you, or Native American, you know that deep down you're royalty, you know, and they can't take that away from you. But we have to know and believe the research that our brothers take place. And like I said again, go check out the blog and watch these brothers. It's the first video on the blog, so, you know, just watch the whole 14 series if you got time. And just look at the criminal activity that these so-called white folks did. Like I say, man, we kings and queens, you know. the first slave ships came from Spain, man. Like I said, we Israelites, you know, and like the thing about it is, you know, back in ancient times, if you go read the book, Nature Has No Color Line, back in ancient times, people used to identify nations by their tribal names. They didn't even identify color. And they was able to distinguish between, you know, each dark nation, you know, in order, really. And it was, and they had their group and a list of names, you know, from Judah, Moors, Ethiopians, Visigoths, you know, the Syrians, you know, all the names they had it all in groups. That white and color line bullshit started, you know, later on in the 1800s or somewhat like that. And they just started, you know, dividing nations based on their skin color. You know, to me it's really just bullshit. That's why you got people around here, man, they call themselves white and call themselves black. It's fucking vanity, man. To the utmost, and it's all what the white man's nature is all about, is fucking vanity. And it's gonna be his own undoing. He ain't no fucking superior race. He bleed, and he gonna die as soon as the Most High comes back. And I'm gonna leave with a scripture. I'm gonna start at Isaiah chapter 5, verse 28. Whose arrows are sharp, and all their bows bent. Their horses' hoofs shall be counted like flint, and their wheels like a whirlwind. Their roaring shall be like a lion. They shall roar like young lions. Yea, they shall roar and lay hold of their prey, and shall carry it away safe, and none shall deliver it. And in that day they shall roar against them like the roaring of the sea. And if one look upon the land, behold, darkness and sorrow, and the light is darkened in the heavens thereof. Yeah, that's, you know, that's World War III gift wrapped and handed to you. You know, that's what's going to happen to these devils, man. I just wanted to share that with you, brothers. And like I said, keep in mind, inside them veins and blood of yours is royal blood. And our lineage goes all the way back to the house of David and Isaac and Abraham. Shalom.